AC charging is perfect for everyday use. DC charging is ideal when charging of your BMW battery electric vehicle needs to go fast. A DC charging station is typically larger than an AC charging station and always includes the charging cable. The DC charging station charges the high voltage battery with direct current, therefore the charging happens with a very high charging power, which is faster. Only vehicles equipped with DC fast charging can be charged with direct current. Plug the charging cable in completely. After that, the charging process needs to be started on the DC charging station itself. The initialization of the DC charging process takes a bit longer compared to the AC charging process. If you are unable to start the charging process at the DC charging station, it may take some time for the charging cable to unlock. Your high voltage battery charges fast up to 80%. After that, the charging current is being reduced to save the battery. You can check the current state of charge of your battery with the BMW Connected app. If you would like to stop the charging process or disconnect the cable, you need to unlock the cable at the DC charging station. After doing so, the charging cable can be unplugged. Continue watching our how-to series to get the most out of your BMW.